Good evening and thank you for joining me on the Early Edition. I'm April Hettinger. We have some updated numbers on the coronavirus cases in Yuma and Imperial County. Yuma County has reported 17 new cases today, bringing the total to 193. There are currently 3 deaths, including the first child in the state, which was reported on Thursday. Nearly 1,800 people have been tested in Yuma County.